swear, Betty, Fred and I would never let that happen. Oh, Betty.